It was out to California young Davy Moore was bound, to meet with Sugar Ramos for the holding of the crown. He left his home in Springfield, his wife and children five. The spring was fast approaching, it was good to be alive. His wife, she begged and pleaded, you have to leave this game. Oh, is it worth the bloodshed and is it worth the pain? But Davy could not hear above the cheering of the crowd. He was a champion and champions are proud. Hang his gloves upon the wall, shine his trophies bright and clear. Another man will fall before we pass the year. For the fighter must destroy as the poet must sing, as the hungry crowd must gather for the blood upon the ring. And thousands gave a roar when Davy Moore walked in. Another man to fight, another purse to win. And all along the ringside, a sight beyond compare. The men who owned young Davy Moore were waiting for their share. He stood there in his corner and he waited for the bell, signal of the struggle of two men facing hell. And when the bell was sounded, the blows began to rain. And blows will lead to hate, and hate drives men insane. Hang his gloves upon the wall, shine his trophies bright and clear. Another man will fall before we pass the year. For the fighter must destroy as the poet must sing, as the hungry crowd must gather for the blood upon the ring. The fists were flying fast and hard, the sweat was pouring down, and Davy Moore grew weaker with every passing round. His legs began to wobble and his arms began to strain. He fell upon the canvas floor, a fog around his brain. At last the fight was over, young Davy fought no more. He lost the final battle behind a doctor's door. And back at the arena, the screaming crowd is gone, and death is waiting ringside for the next fight to come on. Hang his gloves upon the wall, shine his trophies bright and clear. Another man will fall before we pass the year. For the fighter must destroy as the poet must sing, as the hungry crowd must gather for the blood upon the ring.